Oxley Green, they prefer marbles, but not just ordinary marbles. In what is officially described as the 351st World's Marble Championship, in the forecourt of the old Greyhound Inn, the crowd is out to see Copthorne knock the stuffing out of the Crawley busman, if they can. But although the match is at Tinsley, the local lads have already been beaten, and now the busmen are getting into top gear. Then suddenly somebody remembers. They're open. Hold everything. And when they come out, how the world has changed. Old Sam Spooner won the championship 50 years ago. But this time, Stanelli presents the cup to the Copthorne sharpshooters, with marksman Wicks as individual champion. But if you're not keen on marbles, as